the legend Shamrock. I'm Mauro Ranallo. Hey, man, this is what we've all been waiting for. This should be a memorable main event. Enjoy championship glory. Let's go to the 10 of the 10. Here's Jimmy,
ladies and gentlemen. It's showtime. We thank you for joining us at the HP Pavilion. This championship fight is scheduled for 5 rounds of action. We begin with the challenger. This man fighting out of Russia, the last emperor, Fedor Emelianenko. And now, the champion in the red corner. This man is a brawler, fighting out of the United States. Introducing the reigning heavyweight champion, the Beast.
Bend over the rules, obey my commands, and protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves, let's make it official. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on!
We have a heavyweight title at stake. Sapp scores his first kick of the fight. Overhand that was targeted for his head. The two of them are now separated. Emelianenko reaches out and is able to secure the clinch.
Yeah, he just rocked the world with that one.
What a solid shot. He's knocked him to the canvas. The champ is on the canvas.
Emelianenko's going to stop his crowd. He's won via TKO, and guess what? He is now the champion. He is super.